they change like one thing. Like change, oh, X button isn't jump anymore, it's grab. It's like, do you really need to like waste
and
that
then
much
tap
time?
Jump is off. It's off. And then you go to the match.
The only thing I don't want, I can live with like pressing A in the analog stick is smash. It's just more sensitive in this game, so I try not to have it on. The only thing I don't want is Rumble.
Rumble is it's an, I don't understand why it's
why people
thing.
Like Rumble.
I can never get behind it.
Yeah, I like it as a kid, I'm not gonna lie.
Alright, well, we got Fox versus Rosalina here. Rosalina is one of the lightest characters in the game, so we're gonna see a lot of up smashes and up tilts.
Up smash is actually mad punishable in this game.
Oh, it's not like Melee where you just run forward and
no,
get
it's
it.
Not like Melee where you just up smash and then it's a mix up as to whether you get hit or not.
No, Rosalina has to put up a wall in this matchup, I think, because Fox is just so fast. If he gets in, then Rosalina's just gonna blow up.
Yeah, but it's so hard to keep Fox out because he's still so quick.
Yeah, Rosalina's doing a good job of zoning
that
right now.
That little munchkin, he's quite a rascal. Yeah, look at that.
Oh, I don't understand what happened there.
That was down air.
If I was the Fox, I would be upset right now.
I think he read... That was like just another brain-dead up air. And Rosalina, he caught on to that. He's like, I know you want to go for another up air. Every Fox in the world, they up air once, and if it's on shield or anything, they want to up air again.
Yeah, that's very true.
So he took advantage of that.
Oh, combos with the Luma.
Ledge guarding? Oh, no.
He was zoning him out with the Luma. But now...
Oh,
Luma's
out
of the
Luma.
Let's see if he can get a lead with this. Just camping the platform, waiting for Luma to respawn. Not doing anything too committing on the Rosalina.
Rosalina's neutral air looks so unthreatening, but when it hits you, you just die like 80% is Jigglypuff. It's horrible.
You die as 80 on Jigglypuff no matter who you're up
like
against.
Like here, I was literally in the center of the stage. I'm like, oh, neutral air's not gonna kill me, and I'm just out there. Oh, alright, that was cool.
Oh.
That was a good read. He just misspaced
it. Yeah, I misspaced it.
And that was Fidget Spinner DI right there. Yeah.
Fox respecting the Luma.
Like, at this point, normally it's really hard to come back on Rosalina. I mean, Rosaluma, because she can just kind of wall you out. But Fox is fast to the point where he can get in. Not for free, but...
He's just beating that Luma up. Child Protective Services needs to step in here.
Ledge jump? Alright.
Luma's out of the picture now.
Let's see if you can get anything out of that.
Yeah. No, Fox has a lot of kill potential and rage right now.
Yeah, he could kill if he gets an up air.
Yeah, Luma's approaching kill percent, so it's not actually as bad as it looks for the Fox right now.
No, and it seems like Rosalina just hasn't been able to get her footing.
Yeah.
Oh.
What? I don't...
That was also a really suspect DI, though.
I don't know.
I don't think down air sends you directly horizontal. I think he just DI'd that all the way down.
Yeah.
Maybe he was going for a shine turnaround back air, something like that.
Or maybe he just wasn't expecting the down air. Maybe like a forward air. Alright. Where do you think we're going? Back to Smashville?
Probably...
Oh, final destination. I feel like Fox and Rosalina are the same character in this game because all they do is they grab you and then they're going to up throw and then they're going to up air you.
No, Fox gets a lot of down throw. Like he down throws to forward air.
Oh, okay.
On some of the cats. I don't think it works on Rosalina.
Alright, then never mind. Fox is different.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. But this Luma's just...
Yeah, that's why you can't do it on Rosalina. It's because Luma can keep her back.
Yeah, this Luma's just protecting her. Yeah, and doing a really good job just walling out the Fox.
Yeah, he baited out the air dodge there.
Lasers
double
are not...
Double lasers are hard to do.
Oh, no. Lasers don't even do that much work against the Rosalina because Luma tanks them anyway.
Yeah, lasers are just a good way. Yo, see what's in the bag.
No. Alright, Luma off stage. Let's see what he can do. Oh, Blackhawk down.
Oh, yeah, that's the Blackhawk down.
Forward air off stage.
Yeah, forward,
into the abyss.
It's the Flutter Hush if you hit them, but it's the Blackhawk down if they're off stage.
Alright. That was a nice up tilt at a forward B.
I think Ethan's taking notes right now. He wants to be a good Fox player.
Yeah. Ethan's got to cut some of his characters. He has, like, he's trying to get an Olimar, Fox.
Yeah. All right, it's Space Mario versus Light. We're going to use their tags now. We're real commentators.
Space Mario is not Mario right now.
Oh, Space Mario just got bodied.
It happens.
He was playing Mario against me. I don't know what happened.
Maybe you just suck and he was just...
His tag is Space Mario. He better play Mario.
I mean, that's why I don't like tags with character names in the tag, because then you're committed. If you're Space Mario, you gotta be Mario.
Yeah, like Luigi Kid. What's he gonna do? He's gonna be Luigi Kid for
he's gonna main Luigi till the day he dies.
It's like, or, you know, I kind of want to play Dr. Mario. It's like, no, you don't. You want to play Luigi. Tag's Luigi Kid.
Oh, good up smash, and that's gonna end the set.
Ooh, and a little pop off.
Oh, no.
Where's the pop? All right, no pop.